Hey guys, I hope all of you are doing safe and sound. I'm really excited to share my new craft haul. So I've got a bunch of supplies from one of my favorite craft suppliers, Craft Reel. So it's a Chennai-based company, and I love almost all their products, and they have a different store named Craft Shop wherein you get all brands of supplies, and they have their own streamline which is called Craft Reel. So I've got these beautiful wooden bull heads or cow heads. They are in two different shapes, well carved with a hole to hang using a string or a wire. And the carving is so pretty, and both of them are different. So I can use one as a male and the other as a female. It would make a very beautiful home decor, and I can't wait to, you know, paint and decorate it myself. So the other one that I've got is a folk art brushed metal in the color gold. This is a very thick and pigmented gold color. I really loved it. And now I have a bunch of chalk paints from Craft Reel. This one is mango milkshake. Red velvet. This one is Splendid Sapphire. As you can see, the packing is very good and intact. There cannot be any paint spills in transit or through shipping or anything. So I really like this wide mouth plastic jars. It is easy to dip your brush and spread on the surface. The paint wouldn't be wasted, and I earlier had lot of troubles with other brand chalk paints wherein they had metallic lids or some aluminium lids, so most of the times they would get jammed. So these plastic lids wouldn't be getting jammed, and this would be very easy and versatile to use. So this one is Shallow Pond. They have a beautiful collection of pastels and bright colors. I'm going to try them out in my future videos. So I've also got this resin embellishments for, you know, decorating those cow heads. You can check their website for a wide range of embellishments, and there are a lot of other products available on the website. So that, and now I have some beautiful decoupage napkins. As usual, decoupage is like something very dear to my heart. So these are beautiful floral pastel prints. I really love them. So that's about my haul. I hope you enjoyed watching this video. Bye.